what not is a motto old and true. I stick to it like glue, for this is what I do. Before the dustman every morning tosses the rubbish away, seek and ye shall find, and so until the break of day, searching the dustbins up the west at the best hotel. Living on luxuries they throw away, while all the rich folks enjoy a sweet repose. I'm having a picking at half a chicken and nibbling the parson's nose. Thingamabobs the ladies wear in the dustbins there. And last night in a parcel rather small, Heighty, Italy, Heighty, I found a lady's 90. Why should the dustman get it all? A dustman's job is a dirty job. Well, you know what I mean. They have to cart the dirt away. They have to keep you clean. There's mice and rats and dogs and cats and kittens in galore, all thrown in the old dustbin, stuck outside your door. The things they find you can't describe. A dustman's mighty proud. They never even take a bribe, because it's not allowed. But when I saw them every night, or drinking pints of beer, in public bars with big cigars, that gave me the idea. I tumbled to their little game, between myself and you, and now I'm smoking big cigars, just like they used to do. Through searching round the things I found, in dustbins after dark, my wife's got two of everything, like Nora had in the ark. Outside the flats up west is best, among the birds of prey. And when they've had a good time, they don't care what they throw away. I've lipstick, scented soap, curls, love letters tied up small, so a dustman's life's not so blinking dusty after all. I've seen dustmen turning over every day, the stuff they throw away, and heard the things they say. And once I saw a couple fighting over an empty purse, little did they know that it was me who'd been there first. Searching the dustbins up the west at the best hotels, living on luxuries they throw away, while all the rich folks enjoy a sweet repose. I'm having a picking at half a chicken and nibbling the parson's nose. Thingamabobs the ladies wear in the dustbins there. And last night in a parcel rather small, I found a tin of tomatoes and lots of ladies' garters. Why should the dustman get it all? Searching the dustbins up the west at the best hotels, living on luxuries they throw away, while all the rich folks enjoy a sweet repose. I'm having a picking at half a chicken and nibbling the parson's nose. Thingamabobs the ladies wear in the dustbins there. And last night in a parcel rather small, I found a riding habit, the skin of a fault me rabbit. Why should the dustman get it all? Well, I'll be seeing you. I'm going round to Max Miller's place now. He's throwing some old £5 notes away. Goodbye.